Something that usually comes to mind in the world of brass banding is the march, and tricky ones at that. Knight Templar is no exception. Composed by George Allan, this is one not to be overlooked, as it keeps the band on their toes and the listeners guessing. But it's never arduous or clinical in its difficulty and repetition. It's a fascinating germination of melodies and rhythms, and a blast to play, all the way to its royal finale.